Are you tired of seeing Colgate's long hair in the thumbnail and in battle? Do you have to put on the training wear or do the training exercises to even get to see that great ponytail? Of course you agree with me that the ponytail is easily Ilir's best look. So I know for a fact that you want to use it in battle. So here in this video, I'll show all the classes Ilir gets the ponytail on, and also the one kind of sad bit about using the ponytail, as well as the fact that you can use it in the Somnia with any outfit. So unfortunately, when you do engage, you don't get to keep the ponytail, which is really sad because I want to see Alea's ponytail with all different engage costumes and whatnot. However, you are able to use all the amiibo outfits, if you have them, in the Somnial while having the ponytail, so at least you can see that. Also, you can just use any outfit, and I'll show that in a second.
Ikarad, where were you thinking? Stunning performance. I'm impressed.
Thanks very much for watching the video, guys. I hope you have a lovely rest of your day, and ciao. Ponytail Alea supremacy.